my friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between Big Ant All-Star and the Big Ant All-Star. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, slightly overcast here, but apart from that, we've got pretty good conditions for rugby league. A decent crowd is building up, everyone looking forward to seeing their sides go head-to-head here in what has been a much-anticipated match.
Well, some of the press has been extraordinary in the build-up to this one. It's sort of had a semi-final feel. The ball.
Held. One. Release.
Cut. Looking to make ground out of dummy half.
That's his second. Cut. He's held there.
Moore cutting out his teammates. Misses the tackle. He surges forward.
Held. Three. Back with me.
Moore. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through.
Nice tackle.
They roll forward again. Darting along. Finally wrapped up on the 10-meter line.
Let him go, let him go.
Good ball, Morrell. He's launched the high kick. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Look at him accelerate. Weaves his way through. They finally wrap him up.
Help. Up him now.
Morrell. Look at the acceleration. With a little bullet pass. And they stand him right on the 20. Punchard. Cutting out his teammates. His shadow can't keep up with him.
Help. He's held. Three.
Line support. Fairbank delivers the wide ball. Caught by two defenders. That's tackle four. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball out. Morrell powers forward. This is good. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. He heads east. Fairbank kicks the football very high. Yes, indeed. A very nice try. Well, he's put the first try on the board for Big Ant. Has made the most of that opportunity. That's his try of the match.
Wow, up she goes, and a wonderful take in the air to score a fantastic try. There wasn't much the defenders could do, but admire the skill in that one.
If he misses this, I'll do a lap of the ground at full time. Noon. Kick out. Big Ant lead by 7 here. Goes long. Able to take that catch.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one. Held. Two.
Morrell. Hey, twinkle toes. Explodes through the tackle.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Get off him. Three, markers lock in.
This team is on a roll.
Move.
Morrell.
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. charges at the defense. Weaves his way through that tackle. Driving forwards. That is strong.
It's a changeover.
Torpy past the halfway line.
That's one. Move. He's held there.
Shows us his pace now. He goes straight through. Good tackle.
That's his second. Held.
Across the paddock he goes.
He's held there. Right, that's the third.
McCallum.
Four. Get back. Look at me.
There's the fourth tackle.
Clear in.
Torpy. Nice vision. Cut out ball. Great step. Finally brought to ground.
He's held there.
Referee fifth signifies fifth tackle. Lovely pass. Drinkwater. To Harlan. Doing well under pressure, that could have been trouble.
No.
And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle.
He's held there. Held two.
Moore. Cut out ball. Batters his way through that tackle. Peter. Carrying
back
defenders
ten.
With him.
Held. Let him go.
Ambler. Beats a man. Keeps it alive. He's
Four.
Caught by the defense.
Move.
This is excellent attack.
Well,
barnstorming run.
Hell.
That's tackle Hell. Five. Punts it. Charges up and through a tackle. Finally Five. Taken down.
He's held there. Hands away.
Salma winner. Past the 40-meter line.
He's held there. Three hands away.
Drinkwater. He heads long and wide with that pass. What a step.
Held. Let him out.
They're looking
That's
dangerous.
Hands off.
Drinkwater. Two defenders driving to make
held
the tackle.
Five. Markers lock in.
Drinkwater! Oh, Eddie, how quick is this bloke? Tries his luck with a grubber kick. Well, that ends a very good set. Griggs.
One, release, held.
Morrell has a look and flicks it inside. He surges forward. Great strength.
Two, on the keep going.
Morrell. Griggs surges
Back
forward in
me.
The tackle. Have a
Help.
Go at him. Griggs makes the tackle. Moore. And it's gone out. Good step. He's clear. He's clear of another.
He's proving elusive.
Oh, yeah, baby. They drive him back. Finally wrapped up. Drinkwater flicks a short pass.
He's held there. Two.
Flips in the short one. Drinkwater. Torpy powers forward.
Up now.
Reach tackle three.
Three.
Receives the pass. Found the winner. He's got momentum.
Four.
Still going. Is it a try?
He's held there.
Feeds the short ball. Torpy driven back in the tackle. And not able to offload as they come in over the top. Holding up a short pass. Torpy. This is a high kick. McCallum claims the high ball. No worries there. Big Ant. Time. Surges forward in the tackle.
That's
grabbed
one.
By the defense.
Move. He's held there.
With an offload. Fairbank. Moore puts him
Two.
Away.
Hands away. Held.
Morrell lays it off. Moore with momentum. Proving a
there.
Handful.
Three back with me.
Morrell hits a short pass. Nice step.
Hill.
That's the fourth.
Get back. Look at
Fairbank.
He's held there. Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Johnston. There's the punt. Good burst, this one. Surges forward in the tackle.
That's his second.
McCallum. There's three. Two in the tackle.
Hands off. Hill.
Torpy.
He's held there.
The attack four. Coming in waves.
Move.
Torpy. Breaks through. Plenty of determination in that run. Carrying Hill. Defenders with him. Wow. Hill. Just one to go in the set. Torpedo punt. Beats a tackle.
One. Release. He's held there.
Coyle with momentum.
Two. Hands away. Hill.
Morrell. That's a clever pass. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Morrell. Off the left foot. He surges forward.
He's held there.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. Running along. That ball has been taken. Foster driving forward. Drinkwater holding up a short pass. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. With a quick pass. Sidestep. He's got momentum.
Three. Hands away. Hill.
He finds open pasture. Vilea surges four. Forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Ref says four. Foster.
Hill.
It's tackle five. Oh. Do they run or kick? Found the winner. Out in spaces. Tries his luck with a bomb. Puncher. Under the bomb and cool under pressure.
That's one. Move!
That's the halftime siren. First half complete. So, one half out of the way. And I see Eddie Hemmings has penciled a few notes. Neil, Brett, what else you got for us, Eddie?
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew. And it's been very...
contain them with a deep kickoff. Butterfield, there to field the kick. Svensson powers forward. This is good.
Hill. Let him go. One. Release.
He's got momentum.
Two. On the kick going. He's held there.
Falmer winner.
Hill. Three. Hill.
Svensson.
Four. Get back.
Still a couple
look
of tackles
me.
Left here.
He's held there.
Falmer winner.
Hill.
Fifth tackle.
Five.
Let's Marcus see what they can come up with. Drinkwater with a punt. Bamboozles the defense with a step. Good burst this one.
He's held there. One. Release.
Good ball.
Hill. Hill. Two.
More. Nice step.
He's held there. Three. Hands away.
Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Four.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Finds the accelerator.
He's held there.
Just one to go in the set. Loops a pass. Morrell. Alfie Langer style kick. Play off. Big Ant get a free life and a prime scoring opportunity goes begging. That's tackle one. Falmer winner.
two-man tackle. Very effective.
Let him up. Two.
Four.
Hell. Get up. Three. Back to ten.
Drink water. Inside their own 40. Four tackles up.
He's held there.
Drink water. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Kicks it into touch. Mesmerizes the defense with a step, explodes through the tackle.
The footwork, he's running them ragged.
Jay driving forwards. That is strong. Ricks has it. He got some pace with an offload inside the danger zone. Keeps the ball alive.
Well done.
Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. Ricks batters his way through that tackle. The defense is looking shaken. Jay.
Five,
no way through
ten.
There, brother. Lovely pass. Morrell launches a ball. They've lost it. Breaks the line. He's got the support too. Carrying defenders with him. He'll have to play the ball after
he's
that tackle. Hey, twinkle toes. Callum. Carrying defenders
That's
with him.
Second.
Finally taken down. Tests the defense with a short ball. Good step. Going as fast as he can.
Three,
with momentum. 30 meters away.
Move it.
They rush in. A gang tackle.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Vailea. To play the ball 15 meters away.
He's held there. Held five.
Drinkwater. He's launched the high kick. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. They'll get another set of six. Go for a moment. That is the perfect kick to the in goal. They'll get another set of six.
A great result for a perfectly executed kick and chase.
He surges forward. Great strength.
One. Release. Held.
Drinkwater. Vailea surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. And a dummy half he goes. Just galloping along. Not sure who that one was for. Oh, this is good stuff. Great offload. Push back in the tackle. Thorpe. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. And they give him a real rattle up there. There's the fourth tackle.
Him.
Foster. Driving forwards. That is strong. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Loops it over the top. Drinkwater puts up the bomb. Peaton takes the catch in goal and to the 20 to go.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Back underway with a tap. Fairbank. Driven back in that two-man tackle. To Harlan.
Hill. One. Release.
Moore.
He's held there. Two. Hands away.
Morrell pushes him away. They drive him back. Just short of the halfway line. Moore. Cutting out his teammates. Misses the tackle. This is excellent attack. Jay. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Launches a kick. Look at the athlete stretching his legs. Doing well and makes ground. Torpy surges forward in the tackle. He heads east. His shadow can't keep up with him.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
They roll forward again. Gets the ball. Two able to come in defense. That's tackle five.
He's held there. Move. Right, he's tackle one. Held. That's your second.
Ambler passes short and with a step, puncher with three. Momentum, he's proving a handful.
Let him go. Let him go.
Heaton. Heaton. Powers forward, taken in a scrambling tackle. And the attack just keeps on coming. Morrell, Ricks, surges forward in the tackle. That's tackle five. Sprinting, collects the ball. He punts it. It's a changeover.
Sure, they've got the referee, but players should also be counting the tackles in their heads. Lack of concentration.
Torpy flicks a short pass.
He's held there. One. Release.
Torpy.
Held. Held. Two.
Neville. Nice vision. Cut out ball.
Three.
In on halfway.
Hands away. He's held there.
Drinkwater decides wide is the way to go. Wrapped up. No way through. Fourth tackle. Butterfield. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? With a punt. Charges at the defense. Clear through the defense. Finally brought to ground.
Clear him now.
Boyle.
He's held there. Two. On the kick going.
Moore passes long. Shows us his pace now.
He's held three. Held.
Tyra. Bang. With a step. Darting along. They finally bring
back.
Him down. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Ricks. Look at the acceleration. Slips the pass. Held on the 30-meter line.
Held.
That's tackle five. Morrell. Out in the open space. The ball's been turned over. He breaks through the defense. Straight into open space. Look out. They're closing in. Weaves his way through that tackle. That tackle has saved a try. Anderson surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. The way they're attacking, they still think they can win this game. This time it's a short pass. With a full time. Full time is the call. All right, Eddie. Your final word on this one.
Big Ant have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.
Well, as the crowd start to leave, where's Eddie gone? He's left already. He must have a plane to catch. Don't worry about saying bye, Eddie. We'll see you next time.